I wasn't making any noise.
Yeah, you were. Yes, you were. Yeah, you were. Both of you. Both of them were making noise.
You two were making noise.
And this guy was turning around and talking to me.
This guy down here, he was making noise.
He's okay, he's complying.
Danny, siéntate. Danny, siéntate, por favor.
Gracias.
Mantiene la disciplina.
To be respectful.
Good morning. Con calma. We just have to.
Con calma.
We just have to be calm. Okay. We lay down the rules. A few people are not abiding by the rules. It's a gray area. Okay. So just be calm.
Like borders are a gray area.
We've been observing everything. We've been taking notes of what's taking place today. It's also on camera. Okay. Keep your hands to yourself, keep your comments to yourself, and be respectful of our tight agenda.
Including this guy.
Okay, so thank you.
Coochie coochie.
Good morning, everybody.
Morning.
My name is Teresa Romero. I have the honor of being the Secretary Treasurer of the United Farm Workers. The UFW represents farm workers throughout California and other agricultural regions of the United States. As you probably know, most of the farm workers are undocumented.
Can you get that?
But these are the workers that feed America. They are professional. And they work very hard. They do a lot. They perform work that probably most of us in this room would not be able to do, including myself. Farm workers, every vegetable and every fruit that we all enjoy every day, that we give to our children, comes from farm workers. They are the ones that feed America. Most of them are from California. The Salinas Valley is considered the salad bowl in California.